I was riding the prairie when out of the blue I could see. There were 24 Indians starting to close in on me. There was no place I could run, and I never carry a gun, so I cried for help. And along came Hopalong Cassidy, Maverick and Billy the Kid. I'd have been lost if they hadn't shown up when they did. And there was even Doc Holliday, Buffalo Bill, Jesse James, and 300 cavalry, but I can't remember their names. I was safe in my cabin and thinking of going to bed, when an Indian tomahawk stuck in the wall by my head. I looked through the window to see 3,000 Indians coming at me, so I cried for help. And along came Hopalong Cassidy, Maverick and Billy the Kid. I'd have been lost if they hadn't shown up when they did. And there was even Doc Holliday, Buffalo Bill, Jesse James, and 300 cavalry, but I can't remember their names. But one day I was caught and was taken to see Running Bear. But we got on so well that he told me that I could stay there. And according to Indian law, I could have me a choice of a squaw. I needed no help. But along came Hopalong Cassidy, Maverick and Billy the Kid. I'd have been fine if they hadn't shown up like they did. And there was even Doc Holliday, Buffalo Bill, Jesse James, and 300 cavalry, but I can't remember their names.